Alright, what's going on, guys? We're back playing some more Red Dead Redemption 2. Last time we helped out Mr. Geddes. We helped teach his son how to ride a horse. We helped Jack learn how to get better. If you want to find out how we did that, you can go and look in the last video. Now we gotta go talk to Tim Dickens, apparently.
Can you give me a hand with this fence?
Sure.
Farming for me.
Know much about fence building?
Not really.
Can't build a fence, can't milk a cow, ain't used to shoveling shits, but took on a gang of robbers single-handed.
Guess we all got our peculiarities, Mr. Dickens.
What was you doing before you came here?
I told you. Wife got cheated out of inheritance. We was in a legal dispute. It was a bad time.
Sounds awful, but I guess I don't believe a word of it.
I was raised to take a man at his word, and also to believe this is a free country. It's so free that I can't tell you what to think, so I guess it don't much matter what you believe. But I will work hard, and I learn fast.
Okay. Give me a hand with this fence.
This looks heavy.
Any more to do?
Swing. Oh boy.
We don't want it coming down. Good. Now grab a rail, line it up with a notch, and place it in.
Oh boy.
Now lift up the other side. I gotta line up. See?
There we go.
Now the next rail.
Oh, that would kind of suck if you like got it into position. No, wait. Down. There we go. And then, like, you knock the other one out.
Good.
There you go.
Fine.
Squatting.
Okay.
There we go.
That looks okay. Go to the next post and pound that in.
Oh, pick it up. Oh, this would be not fun to do all day. As the time passes by. I was about to say, before we didn't have a gun holster, and now we have a gun holster in this cutscene. Interesting. Hold on, let me finish up this fence. All right.
Come on, son. Hurry. Hurry. Milton, get over here.
What do you?
Come on, give us a hand.
What do you want me to do?
Just the basics. Don't make him mad.
Angus Geddes, this is Jim Milton.
Mr. Milton?
Angus is your boss's son.
Nice to meet you. Let's try and move this great hunk of chuck.
Oh. He just knocked down that fence. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I forgot you're supposed to hold the lasso. Oh god. How did he break the lasso? How are you supposed to do this?
I gotta build that.
Yeah. Come here, you bull.
I
Ow. I'm gonna die.
Okay. Now where are you going? You got a temper on you. How am I gonna calm this thing down? You don't look like you're gonna wind down. But I'll try. Nice and easy now, boy. There. All better? Okay. Now come on, you hunk and chuck. Don't get no ideas. Got him, Mr. Dickens.
Oh, good.
How you doing, son?
A bit sore, but I'll be okay. Thank you, Mr. Milton.
My pleasure. And you, mister?
Fine. He just got my head.
Good. There he is.
See you later, Jim Milton. We'll make a rancher of you yet.
Beats putting up fence. Uh-oh. Beats putting up fence. Uh-oh. Oh.
You want to watch your mouth, boy. You will be the first one we kill.
Leave him alone.
Oh, careful, boys. Careful. Yeah. Look at this tough guy.
Get out of here.
Oh, fancy pants Getty's paying you to be tough for him, huh?
No, he's paying me to keep the place clean. Oh. Said he had some problems.
No.
Vermin.
Oh, listen to this. Real funny.
Oh, no.
Come on, get him.
I'll kick his head in, boy.
Get that feller.
You ain't nothing. You get out of here. You ain't nothing.
When was the last time you had a
Oh, boy. Ow. Beat him.
You need help? That boy can push.
Jim Milton, get off that man. Get off.
He hit me first.
Oh, you can fight, boy. I'll give you that.
His holster's missing.
How's your wife in the brawl?
Leave my wife alone.
Oh, she's real pretty.
Get out of here.
Oh, quite a temper you got. Imagine you're frustrated with your lot in life, married to a shit shoveling farmhand.
That sounds like Trevor from GTA, Stephen Ogg.
What do you do wrong to end up here?
Leave my wife alone.
Welcome to Big Valley.
That's definitely Stephen Ogg.
Pleasure to meet you both. We'll see you again. And you, boy, tell Mr. Geddes we called. We'll be back.
That was definitely Stephen Ogg.
Thank you, Mr. Milton. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
Stop acting like a goddamn storybook hero, will ya?
What choice did I have?
Plenty, you moron. Plenty.
Oh, shut up, Abigail. Still working in the rain.
We'll get caught eventually, John.
No, we don't.
The trick is to decide.
Don't start thinking about Dutch. Stop. Old habits. What are the details for this? Feel Laramie without taking a hit. Oh, 25 seconds.
Won't hear any of it.
No, we're gonna keep going.
Toad.
All right, smile. Do not embarrass me.
We'll go ahead with Mr. Geddes.
Mr. Milton, I should like to have a word with you.
Mr. Geddes?
Hey, I heard we had another incident with the Laramie boys.
Yeah, there was an incident.
Well, I mean to scare me.
Are you scared?
A little. I've got a lot invested in this place, and not just the land, but my family. It's hard to explain.
I understand. I'll do my best to keep you safe, sir.
I know you will. So how's your family?
Just fine. I should probably head back.
Yeah, I know how it is.
How'd you get on?
Okay, I guess.
Better?
Sure, I'm just tired.
Yeah.
I know.
What's the matter, Abigail?
Anybody want some more?
No, I'm good. You. I miss Mr. Pearson.
John Marston. You're such a pig. All right, it's getting late. Let's get some rest.
I'm not gonna even eat anything. It was so bad.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Mama.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Pa.
Something's gonna happen in the middle of the night. I can feel it. Yep. Called it.
What the hell was that?
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. Lock this door behind me. Don't open it unless you know it's me.
Oh no, they're sending fire to the...
They got Dickens! Over by the stable! Get the cat out of here!
Oh boy.
You boys are over! The cattle are ours! That's good enough. Who's this?
Ow. Yeah, I am a new hand. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here.
You're that tough guy they just like a baby.
Watch you burn.
No, you don't. Get out of here, you cowpoke.
He ain't getting up.
They've killed Mr. Tolbert. And they've stolen my goddamn cattle. You men okay?
I think so.
Yeah?
Jim Milton saved my life. It's Mr. Abe.
Yeah, of course, it's Mr. Abe. I can't believe he thinks it can scare me out of here.
Then I guess we're getting your cattle back,
I guess we are. Can you go too, Tom?
Of course, sir.
All right, Jim. I know you can handle yourself.
Little.
Go get your guns and head out.
Guns?
Oh, don't play coy with me, son. We need your help. I don't care what you used to do or what your name is. This is the land of second chances.
Understood.
Okay.
Come in, it's me.
What was it?
Mr. Getty's cattle was taken.
Yep.
What are you doing in that thing?
Mr. Getty's been real good to us.
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. My goddamn job. I'll lead the way.
Oh, what?
This is gonna be the last we hear out of him.
Oh. What is that? Long arm repeating shotgun? We don't need that. We need... Yeah, I guess that works. All right, let's go. So we're going to take care of them. John Marston back to his old ways. That's why Jim Milton rides again, question mark. It's pretty cool. I like this so far. As an epilogue.
That's the place up ahead.
There's our cows. A couple guards out front. A couple more around the side, I imagine. Let's get a closer look. Let's go. Yeah. There's plenty of guards. I'm gonna head straight in.
Yep.
Tom, you head up there and try and give us some cover. Abe? You're gonna try and flank the place and come in from the back. I'll give you a minute or two, then I'm heading in.
Yes, sir.
Okay. There we go.
Hey! Hey! You boys been coming up to Pronghorn.
Yep.
I thought I'd come down here. You're all so tough.
Oh, God. No, this is not... Yeah. I was about to say I died almost immediately because that I don't know. I mean, they're just right in front of me, and I was trying to aim for them, and guess I didn't shoot them in time. So, we're going to try that one more time.
Hey! Hey! You boys been coming up to Pronghorn. I thought I'd come down here.
Oh, God. All right, I need cover, 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 cover. There we go. Back to the old ways. You ain't stealing our cattle.
You're a great shot, Milton.
Yeah, thanks. Come on, come on. There we go. I can't see anybody else. I know there's one dude in here. Well, there was. God. Oh, come on. There we go. Who's this behind us? You need to go. Oh, come on. That was a headshot. There's one up in the barn. There we go. See inside? Inside this house. Got all sorts of guns around here. There we go. What did that say? Land. Oh, double barrel. No, I don't want that. I don't want any double barrel shot. I don't like shotguns. I don't know why. I just don't. So we're gonna go in the barn now. This will be interesting.
Hey. Hey. I know you're in here.
Oh. This ain't gonna work. I'm breaking free. I was trying to climb up the ladder. Ow. There we go. Oh, you shut up. No. Nope.
Hey,
Wait, what's that gun? Another double barrel? I don't need them. Thrill your life, right, John? Ride back to Pronghorn Ranch. I'm about to sneeze again. Excuse me. Oh, God. Alright, there it is. Oh. Oh. Oh, boy. I don't know how many missions there are in each epilogue, but I feel like we're coming up to the end of the... It said epilogue 1, so I'm assuming there's 2. So we'll see how things change.
Hey, you're back. You did real well, Mr. Milton. This man can really fight. Save the whole place.
I was about to say, is there going to be a cutscene, or... Are we just gonna stay there?
You you saved my
life. No need to say nothing, sir. Just doing my job. Now, I don't think they'll be back tonight, but how about Abe? Just in case, you stay up.
Yep.
You see anything or hear anything, you fire that rifle 3 times.
3 times.
We'll all come running.
Will do.
Well said. And thank you, Mr. Milton.
Uh-huh.
Truly.
Just glad to be of service, sir.
I understand. You get some rest.
Thank you, Mr. Geddes. What?
What do you want from me, Abigail?
What choice did I have? Just answer me that. What was I supposed to do?
I mean, he's got a point.
Look, just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
Mission complete. Jim Milton rides again. Alright, that is going to be the end of this episode, because in this episode alone, I think we've done 2 or 3 missions. So thank you guys for watching. When we come back, we'll go help... Is that Abe? I think we'll go help Abe. Or Abigail? Abigail. Alright, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.